With the emergency declaration, it allowed different guidelines to be set, like the ND Smart Restart Program. This helped businesses like the Blarney Stone Pub in Bismarck navigate the pandemic. As things changed on a daily basis, so did the operations of the eatery. At one point, they removed half of their tables, put hand sanitizer stations all over, and replaced the traditional menus with QR codes. The general manager says even with the lift of protocols, you might not see things change right away.
We probably, as a staff, will continue to wear masks for a while, until we see, the changes and the numbers completely down to maybe close to zero. But we'll still be wearing masks.
Conover says another huge change the pandemic brought was the rise in takeout and delivery orders.
Which leads us to the latest.